get up in the morning feeling glum, light the stove and burn my thumb. And I say to myself, now I wasn't that dumb. Plumb aggravating, ain't it? I start the coffee, takes an hour. Can't make pancakes cause I'm out of flour. And to top it all off, the cream's gone sour. And if there's anything I hate, it's black coffee. But I drink the stuff and look at the clock. My stomach feels like I'd swallowed a rock. Start to dress and there's a hole in my sock. Guess I'll have to wash out my other pair sometime. I'm late to work and I get fired. Funny it happened the same day I was hired. But I'm glad it did, cause I get so tired. Well, I should have been born rich instead of handsome. Can't help but smile when doctors advise early to bed and early to rise. And don't eat cake or candy or pies. So far, I've outlived four of them. Had the 7-year itch. Scratched it out in 3. I could sure give lessons to a dog with a flea. Just more darn things happened to me, and now I've got poison ivy. Folks are always saying, why don't you shave? But I just keep quiet and let them rave. And look at all the effort I save. My whiskers will just grow out again tomorrow. Why don't you do this and why don't you do that? Just look at yourself. You're getting too fat. Why don't you press your pants? Well, I can answer that. Ever put a hot iron on them, they'll fall to pieces. Doc come out the door, and Pa says, what is it? And Doc says, I'm not sure. Ain't never seen nothing like it before. You better call the SPCA. Well, Pa took one look and started to scowl, and he said, that thing's neither fish nor fowl. Just then, I let out a gruesome howl, and Pa says, uh-oh, we better drown it. But they let me grow up. Just why, I don't know. Probably won't live past 100 or so. Any time after that, I'm liable to go. Kind of discouraging, ain't it?